Thanks for being with us. Now, tomorrow night, your votes are going to send one person home, leaving us with just a final two. They're both going to sing two songs, including their all-new winner's single. That's tomorrow night on the show. But next up, with his final song and last chance to make that finale, this is Wes Carr with the Beatles classic, Get Back.
Great year. I want to thank you and everybody, every other contestant that's come and been a part of Australian Idol, because without you guys, we wouldn't have a show. I truly thank you all.
The adrenaline, you had it right in the bag, didn't you? I don't have anything to say. There's nothing to say, Wes, than other than you know what you're doing. Enjoy the journey and don't forget people's names along the way. Yeah. Thank you so much for that, darling.
Right.
No,
guys, no. Too good for a touchdown. It would be almost embarrassing to do a touchdown because it's better than a touchdown. What is too rock and roll? You know, that's where something that comes along very, very rarely in a rock performance like that. is when you're finished. Sure, the touchdown's one thing, but I believe that the TV throw is much better. And you can keep that for free.
He'll suck.
See, Wes.
I keep it.
See?
Sure.
Have it.
You can have it.
It started off as a crazy bit of arm waving. Now consumer durables are in front of it. Hey, Wes, listen, mate. I've got to say this. Even the most hard-bitten, snobby hacks in the music industry at large are beginning to admit that Idol this year is producing some incredibly sensational fruit, right? We are. And you are. You are fabulous fruit. By this stage of the competition, the final three, I expect to be judging some fantastic vocal performances. I don't know how I would ever imagine something as sensational as that. Do you know what? Holden hates me anyway. One more time.
I broke that. Vote for Wes, 1902-555-555. 6-3 or SMS Wes to 19-10-10. Oh, yeah. Look, you got a broken television.
No, you don't actually get to keep that.
You didn't actually break it. You're very bad at this.
You throw like a girl.
The voting lines are open if you missed any of the performances. Here's a recap. Smash it, Jim!